Welcome to my channel, that is English with Palesha. Today I am going to discuss very interesting and easy grammar, that is articles. First of all, you know English has three articles, A and D. Then you know what do you mean by articles. You know articles belong to group of determiners used before noun or noun phrase, function like adjective. अर्थात आर्टिकल्स ग्रुप ऑफ डिटरमिनर जहाँ कि नाउन एवं नाउन फ्रेज रे बसी था एवं एडजेक्टिव भले फंक्शन करी था. ओके, लेट अस यू नो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, आई हैव ऑलरेडी मेड टू वीडियोस, दैट इज पार्ट 1 एंड पार्ट 2 ऑन आर्टिकल्स. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस पार्ट 3 वीडियो, दैट इज नो आर्टिकल. दैट मींस व्हेयर यू डू नॉट यूज आर्टिकल्स. इफ यू हैव नॉट वॉच्ड द पार्ट 1 एंड पार्ट 2 वीडियोस, please subscribe my channel now. We can enjoy part 1 and part 2 video, then we can enjoy further videos. Let us discuss one by one. The general rule, you do not use before uncountable nouns, like milk is white, before uncountable abstract noun, honest is the best policy, before plural nouns, men are social by nature, no articles before father, mother, uncle, etc. Uncle is coming to the party. Before names of days, seasons, languages. I do not go to school on Sunday. Spring is the best of all season. English is spoken all over the world. Number 4. Before the institution and place. Like that, school, temple, jail. It is very important to know. Please careful look at the screen. Students go to school every day. But father goes to the school to meet the headmaster. This school means here to meet the headmaster, to visit, not to learn, not to study there. Then the patient went to hospital, but I went to the hospital to meet the patient. The patient generally goes to hospital, but in the case of visit, he used the. Then mode of transport, bus, train. We go to Bhubaneswar by bus or by train in general journey. We took a bus or the bus to Bhubaneswar, specific journey. The specific time of the day or night, dawn, dusk, sunrise, sunset, moon, midnight, etc. Owls and bats fly by night, but we rest during the night. Before illness, cancer is a fatal disease, but the cancer has spread to the stomach. You know, you do not use before meals. I have breakfast at 8 a.m. But today, I am having a nice breakfast. It's a specific. I would like to request you not to forget watch the fourth video, that is 50 multiple choice question for all school, college and entrance examination. I make you sure that you must get 1 or 2 marks in every examination. Thank you very much for watching this video. Use marks, maintain social distance, stay home, stay safe.